So Ram Setu is a journey. It's an action adventure genre. So we have different worlds where the characters are moving from one place to another in search of truth, in search of evidences. It's a race against time.
Ready guys, we are moving. Let's go.
This story creates such an unbelievable amount of fascination in the mind of every Indian. I don't think any Indian would not want to know more about a subject like this. That's what instantly attracted me. और यही कहानी अब हमारा दायित्व है, हम कैसे करोड़ों हिंदुस्तानियों तक, देश विदेश तक पहुंचाएं, जिससे कि राम सेतु और उसके इतिहास और उसकी इम्पोर्टेंस आज सबके सामने आए.
What can be said about something which is so deeply ingrained in our culture, in our history, in our roots? There are so many ways that you can look at Ram Setu. We are looking at something which can be seen from a scientific perspective, it can be seen from a historical perspective, and it can be seen from a spiritual perspective. All three vantage points are available, and it's a tentpole film.
To me, Ram Setu stands for only one thing, भारत का इतिहास, हर भारतीय का इतिहास, हर भारतीय को अपने देश के इतिहास से जोड़ना, मेरे लिए राम सेतु का माना ये.
It's very difficult to summarize Ram Setu in one word, but if I have to, then I would say the only word that resonates is Om, because Om is the beginning of the creation, and I think somewhere Ram Setu is a symbol of creation. It's a symbol of many things. It evokes, it takes you into the world of Ram Setu. Ram Setu is not an adventure ride into just a man-made theme park. You should experience that world.
Feeling of pride, goosebumps, emotions, overwhelming. But कहीं मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि हमने ये फिल्म बनाई, उस कहानी ने अगर फिल्म के एंड पे आपको कहीं पे इतना सा भी मूव किया, तो लोगों में वो गर्व की भावना मेरे हिसाब से सबसे बड़ा वॉकआउट इमोशन है.
दुनिया में श्री राम के लाखों मंदिर हैं, पर सेतु सिर्फ एक है.